Hello, welcome back to Hand of Fate 2. And I thought that today maybe we'll try some efforts again. Wait, we still have another one. Okay, look, maybe let's try and end Coldbjorn's story. I think.
New options and new opportunities.
This one gives us more.
These trials offer you a chance to make your play more difficult in exchange for further rewards.
Be careful.
That's possible.
If we lean on a single crutch too often, we may find ourselves unable to walk without assistance. Of course, the true skill here comes from building with an incomplete selection of tools.
This one.
You understand now, this is the first tumbling tile that sets all the rest in motion. Select carefully.
Hello, Evan. Hey, Evan. Please don't throw rocks at me. Really appreciate. Yeah. I'll let the authorities wake up and kill them. No, I won't. Keep away and give me a second to kill. Assist her. If you don't mind to help. Yeah. Or not, I don't need you. That's why I love the ring that changes any game card into food game. Into the food.
Better crafted, better balanced. The challenge is for the wielder to match it.
Not yet. Sure. There's the mate.
Let's see what you do with that, given your position.
God damn it. Got to swap now. I hate that they can hit me whatever I do. They are the only ones that ignore when I'm using my weapon ability or when I'm using anything. They just hit.
It will take more than a fancy helm to convince the Empire you're one of theirs.
Okay, that's a good start. Six. We're never gonna get it.
Castle made steel. Better than much these days.
It's not max, I just live. Okay.
This is a good time to add trials. Before time has passed and things because have become more difficult.
Sure.
As you descend, your decisions here will become your lifeblood. Congratulations! Nice. You have not fallen at the first hurdle. Now your decisions become more pressing.
Hello, Anna. Yep, I'm ready. 1, 2, 3.
Nicely timed.
Yeah.
breathe. You have done well.
Because I know it's not doing a preparation. Now give me gold. Thank you. And see you soon. This month, of course you don't, because you lost. It's fine. No crack. Sure. I think if we go to
surely you don't plan to learn anything from a goblin.
You return to the arena and seek out Groban. Screams and curses lead you to a training pit where you find Groban instructing a dryad and pacing sword player. Keep your shield up! Groban snarls, smacking the tree creature square in the face with a wooden club. The dryad is lifted off its feet, landing in a jumble of limbs on the bloody soft ground. It doesn't move as one turns to reach you. You're back! You ever return to this god's forsaken place and none ever come back by choice. What dreadful fate has befallen that you prompt such rash action? Robin grins maliciously. You have ambition, I'll give you that. No content. With just escaping this huge prison with a life, you seek to claim the title of Master Murderer. Very well, I'll train you, but it will not be easy and it will not be quick. You immediately begin a brutal regime of exercises and fighting with the old troll. Somewhere among the screaming, the flurry of swords, blows, and the endless tales of Groban's wild adventures from his youth, he runs. This, you cannot boost life. Stand bloodied and breathless as Groban leaves the training pit. At the moment he returns. Shall we continue?
Yep.
A deep breath, you ready yourself for more learning. Somewhere among the screaming, the flurry of swords blows yet again. Yeah, man. Those are horrible. You look half dead. I'll not have you die during my train. Aww. He looks over his shoulder at the dryad, muttering, there's enough of that already. What a shame. Wait, can I come back? Just follow from training. I get it. You can come back. That's definitely going for the ambush. Sacred mount. Skip. That's later. I'll train, but it won't be easy and it will not be quick. Somewhere among the screaming, yeah, baby.
Aww.
Yay, you did it! Your dedication is at the moment. Woman admits glaring at his woman. Well.
I see you have begun to appreciate the finer points of our game.
Okay, that's fine as long as I don't equip heavy weapon.
No good will come of this. A brave move. Let us see how that decision fares. Do not underthink your decisions.
Thank you.
The first two are merely a chance to get yourself warm.
Sure.
From here, the challenge builds.
Give me some food. Can I buy? Your score.
Reaching into the distant past in order to save the present day. A neat trick, but we'll see if it works for you.
Actually, if they can spin my sword, I'm fine. That being said, I think that there's the obvious. I'm not. No, I said that's the sword for goblins. No, it doesn't count. Okay. Mm-hmm. Need it. Six? Mm-hmm. This is so useless. Yes, I want to know. Okay. Yeah. I should have taken one for the little level. Alright. Give me the red kingdom. Mm-hmm. Oh. Yep. Sure. Here, please. We hit only this one, but well. Oh, is it okay? Really? We only
treasure.
No. Wait, it's up 10? Yay! Yes. Wait, wait, what? This is not gold. Well, stone gold is not like a compact. Okay. It's true. I don't know why I thought it's that. Unfortunately, I do. And I still hate them. Well, not as much as... Three of them! Three! Maybe. Oh. Wait, it's for supposed... I'm pretty sure they changed a bunch of... This isn't going to end well.
Patience, do not move too quickly, for haste breeds only failure. Let us delve deeper still into the secrets of this game.
Okay. Oh. And I don't...
I doubt you have the courage to choose more at this point.
Okay. No, I don't understand it.
It is, of course, simplest to avoid the trials. Yet you will find true greatness escapes you as long as you do. Now you have a lot to think about. Don't take too long about it.
Who I need to deliver letters. King doesn't play. And maybe grabs a shield and strike it.
Do not fail me this time.
I can't fail you. Because I forgot what I wanted to say. Okay, fine.
Games within games within games.
But they still managed to hide 30 gold. Oh, hello. Is there something here? No. this ever. I still don't. Okay. That's fine. Actually, I want to go over there. We didn't take a strap with that because her encounter requires. Oh, we can. Sure, I have something to trade. Honey sheep? Maybe. Mission. Let's give him hero scope. Okay. What does it focus on?
With an eye towards the predators, you make yourself
it's
like
more
them.
Useful.
Yet, are you born to it?
I can't,
or simply
can't
making yourself in its image?
Maybe we'll get some more. But first, blunderbuss. Where is it? It can stun goblins. Okay, he can be executed. That's good to know. I don't. And I also got gold. Ooh, that's nice. We don't need to kill anyone. Hello, Thomas. Yep. Ignore stories. Demand he return us one food. Refuse to fight. Deliver his package. Accept. Sure, we can spend afternoon with you. Ooh. No, that's rough. This one? Oh well, we can place that. That was a very bad idea, but whatever. It's Thomas after all.
Potions and poultices have somehow flown under the Empire's radar. It's merely magic frozen in form.
Shuffle less. That would make it possible. What else here? is one random blessing, all is one random. Actually, I don't want to risk it. No, thank you. And I'm gonna go with the splits. I don't think it was a bad idea. Oops, sorry.
The game does not end until you are defeated.
Ask me how I managed
press
to forget,
on.
Forget the... Sure. Have five blessings, have five curses. I can't check it.
I have tried to aid you, but now you're on your own.
Game waters and the coming
not expected you to get this far. Not this time, in any case.
Oh, actually, good for you to tell me this. I think I'm gonna take a little break. So, be right back.